Good morning, or good evening, hello, hello. ちは。Hands popping. My bubbles are cracking so loud. The mic actually picks that up. My rattling bones. Hi, awesomeness. Ah, no. It's actually a hairbrush. Oh, you know, the kind of hairbrush which hairdressers use to style your hair. I think it makes an interesting sound. Popping candy. It's just that brushing my hair is a little bit difficult because I have very curly hair, but I will try. I think I haven't been into chocolate either. I mean, if I get chocolate, it's okay. Of course, I eat it, but by myself, somehow, I'd rather have gummies or ice cream. Or just straight. Actually, never had those. The only thing that I had are like chocolate covered nuts, hazelnut, peanut. It's just that almonds are really expensive here. But luckily, I have an almond tree right outside my window in our garden. So we have almonds ourselves every year. It's just that sometimes it doesn't bear too much almonds. That was my finger. Pip pop, pip pop, pip pop, pip pop, pip pop, pip pop. Actually, yeah. Physically unable to have long hair because of health problems. So my hair is usually like shoulder size at most. Can you hear? Be a little bit easier with those. Oh, please, bird, don't chirp that loud. Oh. You must have really beautiful hair. Thank you. letting the hair grow back, so you don't have to worry about cutting it that much. I always tell people to, if they feel like cutting their hair, go for it, because it grows back. Had my tail up in a ponytail, so it will be easy to brush it. Because you know how curly hair works, right? I usually only brush it before washing it, but I actually washed my hair yesterday for it to be super smooth. Bye bye. Thank you for popping in. A lovely day. I'm just running. Reached my waist, but it was close to it. It was really pretty. That was like 15 years ago or something. And sadly, I'm unable to grow my hair out that long anymore. So now I usually cut it once it reaches my shoulders, because it starts to break. Thank you. because there are people who doesn't like eating sounds. But I've learned my lesson from last time, because last time I had to stop because my tummy was grumbling so loud. So I'm gonna have just one bite, because you know, there are like three large biscuits in one bag. But I'm only gonna have one. So weird. Probably. heartbeat sound for a while now. So I was actually thinking about leaving that for last. Hold on, I gotta take off my hoodie. Okay. I'm gonna take off the sensitivity. So yeah, unless I actually find a way to prop my head up, I cannot fall asleep like this. So don't worry. Imagine being paid to sleep on stream. God, I wish that were me. Mm-hmm.